your stamina. You should rest before you're out of gas. Life form detected at helicopter crash site. I've also identified multiple wanderers. Approach with caution.
Thank you.
is complete.
Thank you. That helped.
What's your name?
Miranda. Oh. Yeah. And if that wasn't hard enough to believe, a moment later, there was a light in the sky. It sucked our ambulance into it with us in it. Somehow, we survived, but then the doctor started acting... Saying it out loud, it all sounds so ridiculous. Like any of that actually happened, right?
No, what you experienced actually happened. I saw the same thing in the sky. And I was here, just like you.
Where is here?
They call it Dite. To put it simply, it's a world in another dimension. A world destroyed by some unknown parasite.
Wait, unknown parasite? So when the doctor looked different and attacked me after we got here...
Yeah. We call humans that get infected by it wanderers.
And there's no cure?
Apparently not. Once you end up like that, you're just a living corpse. Only thing you can do for him is kill him. That goes for your friends, too.
You're sure about that? You guys don't look like doctors to me. Maybe a team of specialists could...
If anyone could have done something about this, this place would still be standing, wouldn't it?
Maybe they just lack certain advances in medicine. And like you said, they're still living. Perhaps if we try to communicate with them, with a little persistence, we can get through to them.
Look, your ridiculous theories are an insult to every one of them we've had to put down. Trying to take some moral high ground will do jack squat for you here. If you want to stay alive, keep quiet and do what we tell you.
Without morals, we're no different from them. Take off your shirt.
What?
You're injured, aren't you? Your breathing is off. You might have a fractured rib. I should take a look at you. What are you waiting for? If you want to stay alive, keep quiet.
To make effective use of our labor source, you should assign crew members to units. Come and assign crew members here. Assigning crew members to units will ensure base camp runs more smoothly. Assign crew members as the situation warrants.
Captain, there is one item to report. When we scanned the area around the location where you rescued that woman, we detected a new memory board.
We've added this information to the situation report.
your stamina. You should rest before you're out of gas. Objective complete. Please return at once.
the data. Please synchronize your iDroid with me here. The memory board you... Using the data you secured, I was able to upgrade the capabilities of the wormhole collector.
From now on, you'll be able to extract crystallized containers. You can also secure greater amounts of materials than before.
These capabilities will no doubt prove useful to completing your mission. your stamina. You should rest before you're out of gas.
Supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid.
out of oxygen. Supply yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy.